successful businessman, but he's also a big goofball. So I don't know what version of Mark we're going to get today.
You haven't seen him in a while, so I'm happy that you get to have this moment.
I'm happy you're here.
And I get to share in the moment, yeah.
Yeah. The man, the myth, the legend, Big Papa has arrived.
Yes.
Dad!
Hey, great to see you.
Hi, Mark. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, we're going with the handshake.
With the handshake.
I'm from East Coast. We would hug, but I don't know that everybody does. Yeah. Nice to meet you. Great to see you.
So the reason that we're both here is that we were both given an ultimatum by our ex-girlfriends. Sander, she does want to get married.
Yeah.
She's been so clear about that. And for a long time now, I've been like, oh, I don't want that. Mm-hmm. And it's not even just I don't want to marry her. It's just I don't even know if I want to get married.
Did you share that sentiment?
Mine wasn't as similar. I've always wanted to get married.
Yeah.
I just didn't know if I was ready yet. A marriage, it's forever. You're saying yes to a forever. And I don't know when I'll ever be ready.
Yeah. When the institution of marriage started, people didn't live to be 80, 90
True.
Like we do now. They died at 25 or 30. So it wasn't a quote-unquote
forever.
Life sentence quite in the
yeah.
same way. I've heard people say it. Marriage should be like a lease, like a 7-year lease. At the end of the 7 years, you decide whether you want to renew it or not. If you don't, you both walk away. So.
And this is where I get my idea of marriage.
No. I'm divorced for 15 years now. I've dated a little bit.
A little bit.
If at the 2 or 3 month mark, I think that they see a different future than I do, I end the relationship. Time is so precious. Be selfish.
Yeah.
You better be. That's the reality, or else you're trying to make someone else happy.
Exactly. That's so true.
I'm in the IT field, and the one thing that I will tell you that comes out of IT is 99% right is 100% wrong.
I'm curious, if you were to get married again, what would the percentage you would looking for
100%.
Be?
No question. No question. If you think about it, the person giving you the ultimatum is 100% sure. They want you. They want to spend their life with you. And you ideally, they want you to feel that way back. The ideal situation is you come out of this knowing yourself better and knowing what you want. And if that's harmful to someone else, that may be a gift to them as well.
Yeah.